Unable to go anywhere else, Trixie attempts some crazy evasive moves. For the most part, she is successful, bounding past the first of the guards without trouble. Her second attempt, however, is less successful. She escapes them, but not before the spear of the second slashes at her cheek, leaving an odd burning sensation on her skin. Attained status, magically cut.